say about Mr. Potts and his family is that they're extremely fair-minded. He has never been over the top or demanding in regard to this case, anything at times that should be concerned about the defendant and what could have led him to make such a decision. What was it about his background? Mr. Potts, when he testified at the preliminary hearing, was very straightforward with regard to what happened. And he's been really just focusing his time on recovering and obviously being with his family. So although he didn't make a written statement, I do want the court to know he's been very involved. He's been very helpful to the Office of the Prosecuting Attorney with regard to moving forward with this case. With that, I also want to say briefly on the record as well, the County Department of Public Safety, specifically Detective Skipper, did exceptional work with regard to the investigation of this case. And if it wasn't for actually